A very good morning, dear friends. I welcome you all in the channel Zero to Infinity. This is the journey with Praful Dhabi. Dear friends, this is our episode number 46, and this will be dedicated to the human healthy body, and it is coming under the holistic body healing series for the world. Dear friends, it is our legal disclaimer. If you haven't read it, kindly read it once. Thank you very much, dear friends, for your kind affection and the suggestions. Hope you have read the legal disclaimer and enjoyed the episodes and the playlist on the Corona and the COVID-19 series and the other playlists, and working on its free of cost but very powerful logical techniques for your own benefit. Welcome in the holistic body healing series. Welcome in a new world. Let's start the journey. In this particular series, we will discuss some of the concepts and their application to heal the human body. This will be the journey towards the holistic body healing. Dear friends, these are the summary of the some health concept. We will revise it, and these are covered in the episode number 45. The concept H1 is, it is a bitter truth that life has the diseases. It is not the free of diseases at all. Life has diseases. There is a cause of our diseases. Every of the disease in our human body has some of the cause. Cause is not visible, or it may be visible or it may not be visible. But dear friends, there is a cause of our diseases. And we are very optimistic. There are methods to cure our diseases. And the methods to cure the diseases are discussed in this particular series of channel Zero to Infinity. And at last, you have to help yourself to cure your own diseases. Dear friends, first you have to help yourself, then only you will be healed, and you will be able to help the society, nation and the planet Earth at the large. Dear friends, the concept number H2 is, in the ancient Sanskrit language, I am representing the ancient civilization. Although I am an engineer by my profession, and also I have done my electrical engineering from a premier institute of the India, but I have the keen faith, keen belief in the ancient civilizations like the Mayan civilization, Sindhu civilization, Babylonian civilization, Egyptian civilization and so on. So dear friends, that kind of the ancient civilization have many of the gems hidden in their own languages, their own ancient literatures, and we are just converting that ancient truth into the today modern world's language. So dear friends, in the ancient Sanskrit language, there are the two words, so, S-W-A, sw plus st equal to swast. It means, sw means I, st means the presence, and the swast means the healthy. It means the ancient Sanskrit language is saying the person who present in which I will be remain healthy. This means the presence in the true I, or the self soul, or that layer number L7, this means the person will be healthy. In no case any kind of the disease will be harm to that person, whoever will remain in his soul only. And what is the meaning of it? Kindly refer the concept series, because in the application series we will run away just touching the concept, and finally the application series will more focused about the object-oriented programming. By hook or by crook, we have to deal the situation by our applications. But the concepts are very deep. Kindly refer the concept series if you want to go in very deep. Dear friends, the concept number H3 is, diseases happens. What is the cause of the disease? The disease happens due to the lack in the quality and the quantity of the energy. And what is the kind of the energy? Power equal to energy equal to body electricity equal to chi energy of the China. whichever is controlling my complete body, I am telling you anything due to that energy, I am thinking due to that energy, my stomach is digesting something due to that particular energy. So dear friends, if the quality and the quantity of the power or energy or body electricity or chi energy will decrease, then suddenly the diseases will occur. If the quantity of the energy will decrease, diseases will occur. If the quality of the energy will decrease, then certainly more diseases in our human body will be there. That's why we have to have increased our quality of the energy towards the more white energy, towards the purity of our heart, and quantity of the energy. We should get the burst of the white and the pure of the energy. Then only we will be able to fight the diseases. Dear friends, now let's go on in this particular episode. And the third concept, another concept is, diseases occurs due to imbalance in the types of the power or energy or body electricity and or chi energy. This means if there will be the imbalance in the types of the power, then certainly there will be the diseases. Earlier we have talked about quantity of the energy decrease, diseases will be there. Quality of the energy will decrease, diseases will be there. So similarly, if there is an imbalance in the energy, then certainly the diseases will be there. And dear friends, what are the type of the energy? Let us see it. Although it will be covered in the energy concept series, under the concept series, but broadly two type of the energies are there. What are these? Let us see. The two type of the energy are, if we broadly categorize it, then certainly masculine and feminine energy. The energy of the male and energy of the female. Energy of the sun and the energy of the moon. And in the ancient Chinese, that is a very beautiful civilization, yin and the yang energy. These are the complete symbolization of the yin and yang energy. This is the symbol of the complete body electricity or the energy. And there are the two types, just like the masculine and feminine, positive and negative energy, moon energy and sun energy, light energy and dark energy, heaven energy and earth energy, active and passive, fire and water, energetic and calm, and blah blah blah. But whatever is the nomenclature is there, we are talking in this particular series, there are two type of the energies. That's it, my dear friends. And these are as per the ancient civilization. And dear friends, if the ancient civilization is saying something, then how it is possible that our today's medical science can deny about it? Our today's medical science is also observed one thing, that there is a spinal cord and the left set of the nerves, and another one is the right set of the nerves are there. Repeating, our spinal cord is in the middle, there is a some left set of the nerves, there is another set of the nerve which is the right of our spinal cord. This means medical science is also saying that there are the two different type of the energy systems are there, left and the right. Left energy system and the right energy system. So dear friends, whether it is the ancient civilization, whether it is the today's modern civilization, both are saying the same thing, but in the way of the presentation is different. That's it, my dear friends. And I can say that ancient medical science of the Chinese civilization or Indian or Mayan or Babylonian or Egyptian civilization or even Hebrew civilization. So dear friends, the ancient medical civilization was knower of the importance of these two different kind of the energies. It were clearly know about the two type of the energies, and unconsciously I have very beautifully chosen this particular word, unconsciously we from the today's modern world, from today's modern civilization have used the symbol of it as today's medical science sign. Today's medical sign is one spinal cord and another two snakes are covering it. But ancient civilization, you can see the Greek god of the healing. He is containing one rod. I do not know the name. Kindly Google it. One rod with one serpentine or one snake. This means they were knowing the importance of the one snake and one rod. Similarly, our today's medical science is also comprises of one rod and two snakes. But they are using this particular symbol in unconscious manner. They do not know exactly that what is the significance of this particular symbol and what is the use of it. Dear friends, today's medical science, sorry to say, I bow to our today's medical science, that is a very pioneer to heal the human bodies. But dear friends, as we are seeing, still there are lot of scope is there. I am not denying the contribution of the allopathy, contribution of the allopathic science, contribution of today's medical science. But as we know, COVID-19 is there, COVID-20 is there, the strain is getting multifold in the many of the methods. There are SARS, there is a MERS, there are the infinity medical problems or the medical diseases which are put in the fridge of the China or fridge of the Wuhan laboratory. So dear friends, I can say that in today's medical labs, there are the mainly deadly viruses are there. And after COVID-19, we do not know exactly that what kind of the virus and what will be the symptoms which will be infect the total civilization or the total mankind. So dear friends, that's why we have to attack the basics of the medical science so that we can get rid of the diseases in the totality. Whether it will be the the problem or the disease of the future or problem or the disease of the today's time. So dear friends, today's medical science do not know much about significance of this symbol, the symbol of two snake and one rod. Hence, using the sign as per their own desire and wrongly. Whatever is the kind of the symbol they are using, they do not know at all. And they are using in the many of the ways. Let us see it. And one very typical thing, my dear friends, and that's why I am saying I can logically prove the things. Even the WHO, World Health Organization, which is the topmost world medical science organization, that is using the wrong symbol. Can you believe it? This particular symbol is of the World Health Organization. One rod and one serpentine, one rod or one snake. They are using the symbol without knowing that why they are using it. Dear friends, this is the symbol of the imbalance of the energy. This is the indication of the imbalance of the energy. That's why this is the symbol of the disease. This is not the symbol of the cure or the symbol of the healthiness. This is the symbol of the disease. Dear friends, that's why I can now the prove we are using that particular medical science in wrong manner, whatever I wish in that particular manner and unconsciously. Dear friends, these are the symbols used by our allopathy, by our pharmacy, by our first aids, dash, dash, dash. So dear friends, these are the various medical international symbols. And what I am saying, symbols are being used as per their own desire and as per their own wish and wrongly. Sorry medical science, sorry allopathy, but I have to say the truth only. दिस इज माई ड्यूटी. डियर फ्रेंड्स, ऑल द मेडिकल सिंबल्स विद वन स्नेक इज कंप्लीटली रॉन्ग. रिपीटिंग माई वर्ड्स, ऑल द मेडिकल सिंबल्स विद वन स्नेक इज कंप्लीटली रॉन्ग. वन स्नेक इज द सिंबल ऑफ द इम्बेलेंस ऑफ द एनर्जीज, हेंस सिंबल ऑफ द सिक बॉडी. क्लियर? एंड ऑल द मेडिकल सिंबल्स विद द टू स्नेक्स इज कंप्लीटली राइट. जस्ट लाइक यू आर सीइंग दिस पर्टिकुलर सिंबल और दिस पर्टिकुलर सिंबल, दिस वन इज ऑल्सो करेक्ट. ऑल द मेडिकल सिंबल्स विद टू स्नेक्स आर कंप्लीटली राइट. दे आर अनकॉन्शियसली यूज द राइट सिग्नल, राइट सिंबल, एंड आई सैल्यूट टू देम बिकॉज टू स्नेक्स आर द सिंबल ऑफ द बैलेंस ऑफ द एनर्जी. बैलेंस ऑफ द एनर्जी, द वन स्नेक इम्बैलेंस ऑफ द एनर्जी, टू स्नेक्स बैलेंस ऑफ द एनर्जी. और डियर फ्रेंड्स, वेर एवर द बैलेंस ऑफ द एनर्जी विल बी देयर, देयर विल बी द हेल्दी बॉडी गारंटेड फ्रॉम दिस चैनल जीरो टू इंफिनिटी, गारंटी फ्रॉम द एंशिएंट सिविलाइजेशन. डियर फ्रेंड्स, वॉट इज द कॉज, वॉट इज द रीजन दैट अवर टूडेज मेडिकल साइंस हैज यूज्ड अनकॉन्शियसली दैट सिग्नल, दैट सिंबल्स. दे डू नॉट नो अबाउट इट दैट वाई दे आर यूजिंग दैट पर्टिकुलर सिग्नल, सॉरी सिंबल्स. बिकॉज देर इज वन प्योर रीजन इज देयर, वन स्पेशल रीजन इज देयर. टूडेज मेडिकल साइंस इज लिमिटेड टू बॉडी ओनली. Repeating my word, dear friends, today's medical science is limited to body only. Human body, that's it. It denies the deeper layers of the human existence. Our human existence is made by many of the layers. But it denies, today's medical science is denying the human existence. Just like thought layer, just like emotional layer, just like the human soul at all. All the religions are saying there is a soul. All the religions are saying there are emotions. All the religions are saying there is a thought layer. But science is completely denying it because it is not able to see it. But I can say today's science is not up to the level of that measurement. Once our today's science will uplift its level to some of the extent, then only it will be able to see the deeper layers. Just like kindly refer the Kirlian photography or the aura photography, in which you can able to see the aura of the person, the emotional layer of the person. Dear friends, kindly Google the aura photography, kindly Google the Kirlian photography. Then only you will able to learn whatever I am saying. Dear friends, although somewhat they are dealing with the brain and dealing with the heart, medical science is dealing with the brain as a limb, heart as a limb, agreed. But what is the more significant of the heart, they do not know. What is the more significant of my mind, they do not know. And dear friends, although these things are covered in the concept series and I will not take so much time of you, but for the revision sake of the thing, layer L1, our human body, layer L3, our human brain or the human mind, layer L6 is our human heart, layer L7 is our human soul. And these are the concentric circle. Soul is in the innermost of my human existence and body is outermost. Dear friends, in the ancient civilization like Indian civilization, snake is also a symbol of the energy and versatility or the mobility. Snake is also a symbol of the energy and versatility. This means versatility or mobility or fluctuations at very fast level. This means, although in the Bible and the Christianity and in the Abrahamic religions like Muslim religion, Christianity, Jewish religions, All the Abrahamic religions are saying that serpentine is the only reason due to which Adam and Eve were kicked out from the Eden's garden or the heaven. Dear friends, this is a complete bye-bye by our dear God, by dear Father, due to this particular serpentine. This means the serpentine is the symbol of the negativity. Agreed. And that's why we have used the word also. It is in the negative sense in the Abrahamic religions. Agreed. But in the Hindu religion, what is there? In the ancient civilizations, like the Indian civilization, snake is also a symbol of the energy and versatility. And three words are completely same almost. Versatility or mobility, very high fluctuations. Just like this particular snake, very active, very fluctuating. Dear friends, if that particular snake is the symbol of the energy, that particular snake is the symbol of the versatility, that's why our human existence is having the two sleeping snakes without power. In nutshell, I can say, as per the ancient civilization, what is there? There is a two set of the energies, just like it is called as Ida nerve and the Pingala nerve. And the Sushumna is in between these two. This means there is a one set of the nerves in the left of our spinal cord, and there is a one set of the nerve in our right of the spinal cord. And in the normal humans, in the 99.99999% of today's human, these snakes are in the sleeping manner. And what is the meaning of the sleeping? This means I am working at very less energy level. My mobile charging, my body charging is up to only 10%, 5%, 2% level. Although that have the great energy potential, the great energy possibility, but we are not able to harness the same because we are not aware about it. Modern world do not know how to increase the energy. Ancient world was knowing how to increase the energy. And that is the need of the hour, so that we can increase our quality of the energy, we can increase our quantity of the energy, and we can get the balance in the types of the energy. So dear friends, that is our path. 99.99% of the today's human are with the extremely less energy in comparison to their great energy possibility. And the situation is need to be changed, so that we can fight with the diseases. Dear friends, whatever I have talked, that is for the 99.999999%. This means for the masses, for the crowd. Agreed? But whoever are the special humans, whoever are the special male or the female, there is no differentiation in between the genders at all in the term of the speciality. Whoever will be the special human that are having the two awakened snakes with the power. Common men are discussed in the last slide, that are the sleeping snakes, sleeping energy, very less energy. Agreed? But special humans having the two awakened snakes with very powerful, very, very, very powerful. And I can firmly say only 0.00001% of today's human have harnessed the great energy possibility and having the extremely high energy. One in the lakhs. I am not saying about the thousands at all. One in the lakhs, one in the millions, one in the billions. Hardly that personalities, hardly that special humans are knower how to increase the energy. And that kind of the personalities have to awaken the snake with the power. What is the symbol of the snake? What are the symbol of the snake? Two type of the energy that are getting symbolized by the snake. Okay, this means the 0.0000001% humans have extremely high level of the energy, extremely high purity of the energy, and complete balance of the energy. And snake is just the symbol of the energy. Just like the pawn in the, sorry, the common man or normal persons are just like the pawn in the chess, and these kind of the special humans are just like queen of the chess game. Dear friends, whatever I have told, it's my channel finally it's my channel and you are seeing. But I am always available for you, my dear friends. No worry at all. Completely transparency. I will do my best so that the upliftment of you, upliftment of the mankind can be there. And I believe that you will help me. So, dear friends, let's prove once again. And one thing I am saying, kindly Google the things which you do not know. Kindly pause the channel and revise it so that you can able to think what I am saying. You Google it, YouTube it, so that you can learn many of the things whatever I am referring. The path of the Shaolin, it is a ancient place of the China, in which great kind of the monks, great kind of the saints, great kind of the sages are there. And the Bruce Lee was former student probably of the Shaolin. You are seeing the Kung Fu movies by Jackie Chan, by Bruce Lee. So whatever they have learned from the origin, they have learned from the Shaolin. And that have many of the great level of the saint, great level of the person with the very high energy, great level of the person which have very pure energy. I am referring in today's world. Although there are many of the mysterious places are there in the world, secret places are there in the world, but I am referring which you know. Kindly search the Shaolin. There are many of the movies on this Shaolin. And one last, the last Airbender, that was also very good movie. So I can say in nutshell, very few males are there who have extremely high level of the energies, extremely pure level of the energy, and extremely balanced in the energies. And our aim is to get that particular level of the energies. That's why I am referring the same thing in my channel, so that our energies can be increased and we can free from the diseases. Dear friends, in the religions, I am referring the spirituality. Spirituality is only one, okay? But religions are many. There are many types of the religions. The religions with which are worshipping the idols, religions from the Abrahamic religions, Hindu, Muslim, Sikhism, Jainism, Jewish, Christianity, Baha'i, many of the religions are there. But in finally, we can say there is only one spirituality. And in all the religions, symbols are of extremely important. All the religions, it may be of the Hindu religion or Jewish religion or Muslim religion or Christianity, they are using the symbols in many of the ways, in many of the forms. Let us take the one example or two examples. In our Hindu religion, a normal human is represented by the two snakes level or with the limited energy. In the earlier slides, what I have referred, common man or normal man energy is extremely low and just like the two sleeping snakes. Agreed. After that, there are some of the very special humans who who have two snake leveled energy. They have the awakened energy. They have the extremely burst of the energy. They have the two energy level only, but two awakened snake. But this is about the human, that is just like the drop. But what about the ocean? What about the God? What about the Supreme God? What about the Yehovah? What about the Allah? What about the deity? What about the father of the Christianity? That level is symboled by the 1000 headed snake. Human, normal human, two snakes only. But the God, the Supreme, the Allah, the Yehovah, that are symbolized by the 1000 snake energy. They are extremely powerful, and we can say they are symbolized with the infinity power. And this is the symbol of the infinity energy, symbol of the extreme power, symbol of the God. This is the symbol of the human with only two snakes and the serpentines. And this is the symbol of the God, of the Father, of the Yehovah, with the extreme energy, with the infinity power. Dear friends, once again I can say, symbols are very important, and this is the secret, and there are many secrets hidden in our movies, symbols in our paintings, just like the Last Da Vinci Code in the Mona Lisa. There are many secrets kept. Similarly, once again I can say, normal human is able to control the two snake level. Common man, sleeping energy, two sleeping snakes. Agreed. I know that you understand now. I am repeating again and again so that you can understand wholeheartedly. Then only you will be able to grasp my future episodes and able to cure yourself. Any kind of the diseases, and you will be able to cure, guaranteed. Dear friends, normal human, sleeping snakes, especially humans that have the two awakened snake, or we can say Kundalini Yoga, kindly refer it in the Google or YouTube. This means the normal human has the capability to control only two snakes. This means I can control only the limited energy. Agreed. But what about the God? What about the Yehovah? What about the Father of the Christianity? What about the Allah? What about the big God or the godly personalities, just like the Jibreel? They have symbolized by this kind of the picture. In the Hindu religion, Lord, repeating, the Lord Shri Krishna is shown with the controlling multi-headed snakes. Multi-headed snakes, they are controlling. This is the symbol. What is the symbol of it? This is the symbol of controlling extreme power. This is the symbol of controlling infinity power. Human is able to control only two snake level power, but the God has power to control many-headed snake. Or the infinity power, they can handle, they can control. And this is the difference in between the drop and the ocean. This is the difference in between the normal human and God. Dear friends, now, earlier we have talked about only this particular slide. Snake, and the types of the snake. Now the concept come. Balance in both the types of the energies will make healthy body compulsorily. Repeating, balance in both the type of the energy, which may be yin and yang, male or female, moon or sun, whatever. Kindly refer the previous slides. Balance in both the types of the energy will make the healthy body compulsorily. If the balance is there, this means no power of this earth, power of this planet, power of this cosmos make you sick. You will be well healthy if the balance of the energies will be there. And dear friends, if there is an imbalance in the both the energies, two type of the energy. If there is an imbalance in the energies, then 101% you are going to be sick personality. You are going to get the disease. And whatever is the disease, it hardly matters. Temporary disease or permanent disease, it may be cancer, it may be the AIDS, it may be the headache, it may be the stomach ache. Any of the disease, you are prone for that particular sickness, that particular disease due to imbalance in the energy, due to less energy, due to less quality of the energy. And dear friends, that's why we have to get rid of this problem so that we can be healthy. Dear friends, balancing both the type of the energy is possible. Earlier if you are saying, I am talking about the problem. But no, I am talking about the solution also. And solution are no matters. It hardly matters if I am not talking about the problems. So dear friends, balancing of the both type of the energies is possible. Guaranteed. Whether it is a lower level of the energy equilibrium is there, or higher level of the energies are there. Whether you have the less energy or the high energy, in both the conditions it is possible to balance the energies. Okay, this means whether you are at the lower energy equilibrium or you are at the higher energy equilibrium, you are able to balance the energy. There are tricks which we will cover it in the our episodes. And whether you want to live with the lower energy or higher energy, choice is completely of yours. If you will not help of yourself, if you will do not want to cure yourself, who the hell the other persons can do it for you? Just think, dear friends, kindly learn the concept and go ahead with the solutions. Dear friends, in nutshell, we can say our aim is to get clean energy, which is to be uplift from the lower energy equilibrium to higher energy equilibrium. First is get the energy. Second one is get the clean energy or clean your existing energy. Third one is balance the energies. Three concepts so that you can get rid of the diseases, get rid of the human body problem or the human sickness. And this is our aim, just like the Olympic has told, faster, higher and stronger. Similarly, we can say clean energy, high energy and the balanced energy. This is our motto, this is our aim. Are you understand? Of course I can. And how can you say no? Dear friends, the M.K. Gandhi of the India, maybe you know about him. M.K. Gandhi of the India has done the experiments with the truth. He has written one autobiography. If you have the time, kindly read it. It is easily available in the internet, free of cost. Just like our techniques. So dear friends, they have done experiments with the truth before near about 70 or 80 years ago. And our experiments are also with the truth. We are telling the truth. We will learn the concept of the truth. First, we will learn the concept of the truth. Then we will be use these concepts in many, many applications. Although concepts are very simple, somewhat tough to understand, somewhat tough to digest, but applications are many, many and many. That's why we can say we will learn the concept of the truth, then we will be use these concepts in many, many applications, and Finally, we will uplift our own human life, our own life, by our own efforts. My effort, my life. Your effort, your life. Path is shown to you in very transparent manner. Dear friends, let's go together. This was the condition in the 1930. The Mohandas Karamchand Gandhiji has done the salt English meaning of the Andolan. Namak Andolan was there, or the salt movement was there. In the 1930, they have done the salt movement. Similarly, beyond 2020, we have to do the movement to uplift our planet Earth, to uplift the humanity level, to uplift towards the divine society, divine planet. Let's go together. I am helping you. Kindly help me to do the same. Dear friends, as these are the episodes which will be dealing with the holistic body, whether I am saying correct or not, a common man will prove it. No problem at all. But what about the science? Science means every special knowledge of anything is called as a science. Earlier the economics was as an art, but afterwards the economics was a science. So dear friends, I can say one thing. I need volunteer for this channel, Zero to Infinity, for the humanity, for the ancient civilizations. Dear friends, so that they can check whether I am saying correct or not. If I am saying correct, then they have to do it. Then they have to prove it, that up to what extent I am saying correctly. Dear friends, that's why we are in the need of the volunteers who can do the experiments of the truth in his or her own life. You have to do the experiments in his or her own life. If he or she get benefit from it, if you are getting benefited from it, then only spread these experiments of the truth to all the humans. Whether it is the male, female, African, South Indian, anyone with any orientation, LGBT, anyone, child, bigger person, old age, new age, young, kid, anyone, human body is one. Spirituality is one. That's it, my dear friends. So, dear friends, these are the episodes, these are the concepts which are good for every of the human. That's why, so that we can make a healthy human society. And dear friends, kindly be the change which you want to see in the world. Do not think that other person will do and you will get benefited. He can do something up to some extent, but first he will think about himself. And every 99.99% of the person have very limited energy. That's why first he will take care of himself, then only he will think of yourself. And if you will not able to think of yourself, who the hell the other persons can think of yourself? So dear friends, kindly be the volunteers. Kindly do the experiment, then only you will able to think whether I am saying correct or not. And dear friends, I especially invoke doctors and medical field friends. Whoever my friends are there, whoever are seeing this particular channel, this particular episode, I invoke that doctors, that medical field friends, to check the result of the healthiness techniques which are clearly told in this particular episode and this particular series. Dear friends, but one thing is very sure, result checking after doing the experiments of the truth. Repeating, result checking after doing the experiment of the truth. If you have done the experiment and you have the problem, I am here to help you. I am here to solve the problem whichever you are facing. But if you want to do the endless discussion without self-doing, sorry, my life is not for the same. I have many things to do the things. I have limited 24 hours, limited life of the 70 or 80 or some of the years. That's why endless discussion I will not entertain at all. But if you have the genuine problems after doing the things, doing the experiments, yes, your this particular friend is always available for you, my dear friends. And if you convince, then only kindly spread it to every of the human of your periphery in the physical form or through the social media, just like the Twitter, Instagram, Pinterest, Facebook, etc., etc., and etc. Dear friends, these are the spiritual science concept to make the Eden Garden. These are the concept to bring the Eden Garden to our planet Earth. These are the spiritual concept to make this particular Earth worth living. Dear friends, this Earth is very beautiful, but nowadays many of the problems are there, and we and you have to do the same, do the effort to bring the level of the planet Earth towards the Eden Garden. And I believe that you will help me for the same. Dear friends, Jesus Christ has once told it, knowing is very good, but doing is always better. You may see the millions and the billions of the video, but hardly any effect will be there. But if you will follow the one technique, if you will follow the one application or the two application, your life will be uplift. That's why doing is always better, knowing is only good. Dear friends, the holistic body healing series for the world will be continued. At last, the positive powers will win in the Armageddon in between the positive and negative powers. At last, the world will be peaceful and will develop like the Eden Garden. At last, we will win. The positive powers, the white powers, will win the Armageddon. The Eden Garden of the people, by the people, and for the people. Let's go together, my dear friends. And this time, I guarantee to you that Titanic will not sink in the Atlantic. This will touch the land just like the Noah's Ark. I have the belief, and I want to make you the belief. Dear friends, this is the completely your individual choice whether you are want to go to hell or towards the heaven, whether you are with the deity or positive or white or the godly energy, or you are with demonic or satanic or negative or black energies, whether you are with Christ or you are with Antichrist, whether you are with Al-Mahdi or whether you are with Al-Dajjal, whether you are with Kalkiji or whether you are with Kali, whether you are with the positive powers or you are with the negative powers, choice is completely of yours. And whatever will be the choice, the consequences will be faced by you according to that your choice. So dear friends, heaven or hell, it is completely of your choice. Dear friends, if there is any kind of the questions, feedback, doubt, suggestions or critics are there, that can be sent at the davi.praful@gmail.com. You may be the Homer Simpson from the Chicago or USA, or you may be the doctor or the professor Princess Jasmine from the Jerusalem. You may be anyone on this planet Earth, or whatever is your question is in this blue sky, under the blue sky. I am available for any of your question in this particular channel. Dear friends, I am available for you. Your friend is available and ally at this moment. Dear friends, don't hesitate. Kindly feel free to contact. Thank you very much, dear friends, for watching. Happy times and good day, dear friends. I, Praful Dabi, go to you.